Hey everyone, it's FLAK Fire. Some encouragement for you today. The Battlefield 6 trailer exists. It's floating around EA and DICE right now. And no, I haven't seen it yet. I wish that I have. But EA's chief studio officer, Lauren Miele, recently mentioned she's seen an early version of the game's reveal trailer, describing it as a, quote, truly amazing first look at a groundbreaking game, end quote. So, the big question here from everybody is, when are we gonna see this thing? For this video, we're gonna take a look at how DICE has handled things in the past and try to nail down exactly when we'll get our first real glimpse of the next game in the series. So, that said, get your calendars ready. Now, traditionally, DICE and EA have a history of revealing the next Battlefield game ahead of big industry events like E3 and, of course, Electronic Arts' own EA Play conference, during which we typically get some of our questions answered in a much more deep dive into the game. For Battlefield 5, devs dropped a quick teaser for the trailer on Friday, May 18th, 2018. This 12-second snippet was a part of what would perhaps become one of the most infamous trailers in history, but it was at least our first look. The full trailer was released 5 days later on Wednesday, May 23rd, the same day as the official live reveal stream. More details were revealed on Saturday, June 9th during EA Play, and part of the single-player campaign was teased at E3 on Tuesday, June 12th. Meanwhile, with Battlefield 1, an 8-second teaser arrived on Tuesday, May 3rd, 2016. The full version was released to much acclaim just 3 days later on Friday, May 6th. DICE and EA also further teased the game at E3 on Monday, June 13th. Taking stock of all of this information, it gives us a decent idea of what to expect and when to expect it with Battlefield 6. I have no reason to believe DICE and EA will change up their previous approach to revealing the next Battlefield title, especially given the issues caused by COVID-19. EA Play was held entirely online in 2020, and the company has been silent on whether or not it will hold a live event this year. Yeah, I wouldn't hold my breath on that. What I would expect is for us to see a teaser reveal on Thursday, May 6th, followed by a full reveal on Tuesday, May 11th. This is just a guess, but I think that it makes logical sense, and hear me out why. May 4th is, of course, Star Wars Day, right? May the 4th be with you. So I don't see EA trying to fight over attention that's clearly going to be dominated by whatever bombshell Disney is going to drop on that day. EA is also still making games for Star Wars, so they might have something entirely separate to reveal. Probably don't want to step on their own toes there. Now, we still don't know the official title of the next Battlefield game, but if it's Battlefield 6, why not tease it on the 6th? A little play on numbers there. As for the full reveal, Tuesdays are pretty popular for trailers and reveals in the industry. Plus, it gives you the entire rest of the week to talk to your friends and co-workers about it. So, as a result there, I would expect to see a full live stream and deep dive into the next Battlefield on May 11th. It's also likely that we'll get more details during EA Play, which I'll hazard a guess will be on June 5th and 6th, while E3 is rumored to be booked June 15th to the 17th. Either way, we should have a good handle on what DICE and EA are bringing to the table for Battlefield 6, along with key dates for the game's alpha test and release for holiday 2021. I'm curious what you make of the dates, and make sure to tell me your best guesses in the comments. Maybe we'll run some kind of giveaway, I don't know. Also, tell me what you would like to see for the reveal. Personally, I'm hoping for a bit more Battlefield 1, and a little bit less Battlefield 5. Whatever we get, I'll be doing a frame-by-frame breakdown of the teaser and trailer, so make sure to subscribe and tap the bell so you know when to check out the most in-depth analysis on YouTube. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and if you want to support the channel, share this video with a friend. That goes a long way to help out. Also, if you want to help feed my espresso habit, you can sign up to be a member. The link for that is below, along with all of my social media. As always, thanks for watching.